हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन, सिंग से बेटर होम। सो गाइस, टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू मेक अ नान ऑन तवा। सो दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट कुकिंग वीडियो। सो फर्स्ट वी विल पुट द तवा ऑन गैस हियर। सो आई बाय नी तवा हियर, गैस इज ऑन, यू कैन सी। सो वी हैव पुट द तवा फॉर 1 to 2 minutes टू गेट हॉट। सो गाइस, देन वी विल टेक मैदा। इफ यू हैव टू लाइक दैट, we will roll it like, and we have put this some coriander leaf here. So this video is done under the guidance of our parents, so please, if you are kids, so don't try this at home. So guys, then we will put this naan at tawa like that for 5 minutes to bake, and we will put a sort of water and spread it like that here, so it gets sticky like that, so crunchy like that. For 5 minutes we will bake this, we will do like that also.
With the ladder we have to flip
the Good. Ladder we have to flip it off. So the ladder is coming, till we can wait. So guys, this is the ladder, I'm flipping it off. See guys, how nicely done. So if the naan is cooking good, so this is a sign like here, because of the coffee it will be, because of the ingredients of other curd and ingredients like baking powder, baking soda, it will be curd, and we will flip like that. So you can see, this is the naan is getting fluffy. How nicely it is baked, you can see. And for the good naan, we should buy a good tawa like that. It is non-sticky tawa or plain tawa, so it costs 550, I think. So this is how you can see how nicely it is baked. Now my mother is baking, only I am because she's not allowing me to cook because it can, my hand can burn, so that's why. So I am only seeing how to bake, if and in case one emergency come to make a naan or what, so I can make it. So we have, if the coriander, you have to put coriander leaf, it is optional. If you have to put, then only you put, otherwise don't put. It's very good seasoning for variety of taste we have put. So you can, our naan is ready like that, you can see. This is quite delicious looking. So now I will eat this naan. Like hotel the naan have been cooked, so it, my mother has make a delicious naan, so it is quite nice. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. So here I have chicken, so I will serve, my mother will serve this chicken, and I will eat from with my naan, with this naan. You can see, so gas is off. Yeah, gas is off. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. This is our first cooking video, and again I'm saying, please don't, this video is done under the guidance of our parents, so please, if you are kids, so don't try this, or if you want to try, so you can try under the guidance of your parents. So guys, this is our first cooking video. I hope you enjoyed this video a lot. So if you enjoyed this video, so do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and press the bell icon also, you will get the latest update of our video. So as you can see, my mother is putting Amul butter here to get the taste more delicious. So this is Amul butter, so you can add after that. So this is now, so I together. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So before ending the video, I would like to tell you that why I was not uploading my videos, because of my because my exam was going on, and now also it is going on, but now Sunday and I have completed my course, so I have completed my course, and now I will upload regularly my video. So that's why I was not uploading. Sorry guys for the inconvenience, but now I will upload the video regularly. So now I'll say bye guys. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.